So we out here with King Ryan, Mark Castro, your friend Amado, where he is at, I don't know, right here, fighting? Fighting your brother, Sean Garcia, right?
Yes.
So what are we going to do about
the shark, King Ryan.
And Amado.
Fernando Vargas.
The ferocious number two.
Right? So you're fighting his brother too?
Fighting his brother. Tough opponent. He's a beast like his big bro. It's going to be a good fight.
It's going to be a great fight.
I'm both good friends with them, so it's all business. No, nothing personal. All
right.
Let's get back to what we were doing. He wanted to bet me money. I was like, man, you want to go over there. We don't need this. You don't need this.
So like, he needs to go train.
He needs to be focused. But like I said, he wanted to bet me money. I was like, no problem. When you go pro, he's going to pay me my money. Okay, remember that. It's a $1,000 bet.
We're bet his Golden Boy contract.
Yeah, he can have it if my little brother loses. I got so much confidence in him. But if he does, you know, I'll be the first one to say congrats.
So anytime soon you going pro?
No, I'm with you.
$1,000.
He's like, it's easy money.
I'm supposed to say I'm supposed to wait for the Olympics, but if things change and I don't know, anything can happen from here to 2020. Just that's have to wait and see.
Yeah, that's right, that's right. Yeah, but you know what?
You've been dominating the international scene. You've been been killing everybody, so it wouldn't be a bad choice to wait. The Olympics, you get everything from after that.
What weight are you fighting at?
Right now, 123.
121?
23. Probably fight at 132.
He looks like Triple G to me, right?
Triple G. He's Triple G's son. Triple G told me this himself.
Right? I think they're related somehow.
Oh, your dad, Triple G.
That's no.
Nah, it's funny because all the Kazakhstans look like they're Asian. Yeah. Triple G.
You don't look like he's Asian.
Alright, so there you have it, and tell everybody how to follow you on your social media.
Follow me on Instagram at King Ryan G.
Follow me at Mark the Boxer. Mark with a C.
Yeah, Mark with a C.
Alright, so there you have it.